Hi, in the previous class we learned the reflection of light from the spherical mirror, like the convex mirror, concave mirror, and from the plane mirror, and what are the different types of different characteristics of the image formed after reflection from the plane mirror. Okay, today we are going to learn about another one important part of it, that is the refraction of light that we will already learn. And how does light ray refract through the lens? So first we have to learn what is lens. Let's see what is lens. What is lens? Actually, a lens is a refractive transparent medium. Refractive transparent medium formed by either two curved surfaces or a plane surface and a curved surface. Okay, generally it is made by glass. So lens is a transparent refractive medium. Lens is a transparent refractive medium, and generally it is made by glass, and it has two surfaces, either two curved surfaces or a plane surface and a curved surface. Okay, let us consider the different types of lens. What are the different types of lenses? There are two types of lenses. Basically, these are, number one, this is L1 lens, where the in with this lens, the middle of this lens is thicker, that is thicker at the middle. Another one type of lens is here also, which is thicker at the edge, that is the edge of this type of lens L2 is thicker than the middle of it. These are two types of basically lenses. The first one is called the convex lens. This is the convex lens. This is number one, and another one, that is the concave lens. This is concave lens. Okay, the behavior of light when passes through the lens L1 and L2 are not same. In case of the convex lens, later we learn, when light ray passes through this lens, light ray converges at a point. That's why the convex lens is also called converging lens. Basically, when the light ray passes through the lens, these are the parallel beam of light, after refraction they converge. That means this type of lens produce the convergent beam of light. That's why it is also called converging lens. And why this happen, that we learn in the next video also, why the convex lens is called actually the converging lens. Similarly, in case of the concave lens, when the light rays fall on it, then after refraction the light rays diverge. That means it can produce the divergent beam of light. That's why the concave lens is also called diverging lens. In the next video we also learn the why it can produce the divergent beam after refraction, and why the convex lens can produce the convergent beam after refraction. Okay, there are different types of lenses also. On the basis of the shape of this convex lens may be of different types. Let's see, the first one kind is one plane surface, another one curved surface. This is called plano convex, and this is called the biconvex. This one is called bi, means two spherical surfaces. And another one is also here, that is the convex lens, which is like a crescent moon shape. This is called the concavo convex. So this is biconvex, plano convex, concavo convex. Similarly, here also, this is lens, this is lens, this is lens. Here also the diverging mirror, diverging lens, concave lens is also three types. The first one is the plano concave. The second one is the biconcave, and the third one is the convexo concave. The third one is the convexo concave. This is the plano concave. This is biconcave. This is convexo concave. This one is convexo concave. So these are the different types of lenses on the basis of the shape. Okay, up to this, in the next video we learn the another important two parts of the lens, that is optical center and the principal focus of the lens, which are very common in the madhyamik question paper, which are very common alternative wear. The two definitions are commonly found in the question paper. Okay.